you being an artist, you don't need a label at this point. Because at the end of the day, if you got the money to back it up, why not? Or why would you go take a record deal when you could go to the bank and go take out a half a mil and put that shit behind yourself and you paying that money back every month?